Hi, I'm a veteran of the Marine Corps and the Army. I enlisted during the Cold War, and the most important consideration to me was defeating the Soviet Union. We defeated the Soviet Union. We stood for freedom around the world. We don't stand for those things anymore. The Republican Party, as it is under our dear leader, Mr. Trump, only stands for the things he personally stands for. If you think he's on your side, think again. He only cares about beating his own enemies.